Zone them off the point and overtime's taken away. Someone has to touch it. Someone's gonna have to give up their life for this. But no, Shatterbird! He gets the reflex from the side, gets the dragon blade out. Michael's gonna fall. Joe Meister chimes in, and his face clan gonna turn this around.
Oh man, that Deadeye just working completely against Selfless there.
But it was a good initial hold there from the sign of Chile, but here comes Shadowburn with the Dragon Blade. It's gonna be an Earth Shatter coming in as well. He's gonna be able to pick up three, make it four, and that is just a disaster for Chile as they all fall.
But Shadowburn darts up into the sky right above, you know, that like, little catwalk. That's when Chips immediately uses the Transcendence, assumes the blade's going to come down, just going to kind of swipe on through. Shadowburn.
Oh, there it is again!
You know, when we spoke to McGravy, he was saying how good Carpe and Shadowburn are, like baiting Tracers in and setting them up for those, like, insta-kills.
That's nicely done by FatFiction to force it out, and Shadowburn's gonna come straight through. Timing is cut down, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. Effect also was gonna fall next to Shadowburn, coming in with it! Four kills, that's a big one, no doubt about it!
It's hard to say who's coming out ahead right now, because right now, FaZe kinda needs some of those big ults, like on FatFiction or Soms, and they're still away from having them, so they could lose just the control ults, but
oh my
the
God.
Dragon Blade coming out, he's gonna slice and dice, and FatFiction helping out.
Did you see that? That I'm not crazy. Winds deflected the Graviton Surge.
I think he did.
Oh wow. My God, that was sick. That was so well timed. Or Shadowburn deflected. Oh,
there goes the Dragon Blade. So I guess they were kind of expecting Dragon Blade to come out with the Sound Barrier, but you know what? Shadowburn, he don't need no Sound Barrier. He doesn't need those added shields because he could just do so much damage and manage to protect himself. It does take a Doomfist to stop the Shadowburn, but this is looking fantastic for FaZe thus far. They are on this point. They are in firm control here. No one can make any kind of progress. They're trying to delay it, but Shadowburn is putting on.
Shadowburn now has knocked off his high perch, off his high tower, and back away again, being caught out of position. Trying to dash towards Hakon and back to the rest of his team, but he needs to get the payload now. Dragonblade in, he gets the Nanoblade going there as well, and this might be enough, and it should be enough for FaZe to hold right at the deck.
Oh my goodness, that was a beautiful movement move coming in from Shadowburn, using the ledge dash to get all the way over in a situation where he was completely outgunned, bought enough time, put himself in the best position possible for that Dragon Blade, ends up picking four kills before it's all said and done. There's really nothing more that can be said about that.
Oh.